Hello guys, welcome to another video and welcome back to my channel. And in today's video, I'm gonna share you 6 companies that are currently hiring for remote work at home position. So watch this video till the end and I'm gonna share with you more information about that. So stay tuned for that. But guys, before we can start, remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel, because right now I am uploading videos on pretty much consistently that teaches you exactly how to make money online, how you guys can work from home, and how you guys can become an entrepreneur. So go ahead and smash the subscribe button and don't forget to push the notification bell, because you will be notified whenever I upload the videos, and that was pretty much every day. And guys, if you find out any value out of this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. And if you have any question regarding this video, feel free to comment below and I try to answer them all. And guys, if you want to learn how to generate full-time passive income right at working from home, so this is what I am doing. So click the first link in the description of this video and I will share with you more information about the system. Guys, the people who gone through the system are now generating their first sale online. So it's definitely worth your time to check it out, guys. So go ahead and click the first link in the description of the video and I will share with you more information. So guys, let's jump into this video. So guys, the first website I'm gonna talk about today is called Blue Shark. So they are currently hiring for guys two different positions, one for medical writers and other for legal writers. Bachelor's degree or equivalent guys is required, or 2 to 4 years of writing experience is also required. And they would like someone with medical writing experience, as well as you'll need to send them a sample of your work alongside with your resume. And guys, the pay is between $20 to $25 per written web page of around 500 to 700 words. So you can learn more about this opportunity, guys, and I leave a link below in the description of this video. So go ahead and check it out. You can find out all details here and you can also apply with here. So go ahead and check it out, guys. So the next one is Skybridge America. So they are currently hiring for customer service reps, guys. So this opportunity is in Minnesota only. So you'll need at least a GED and you'll need to meet the Skybridge American technical requirement. And now guys, the pay is around $10 an hour. Plus they will give you also a commission as well as $1 increase after 6 months. So you can learn more about this opportunity by going directly here, and you can apply for this by clicking here, apply button, and you can find out all the details here. So go ahead and check it out, guys. So the next one is Walgreens. So they are currently hiring for call center specialist, guys, and you may need to live in around Las Vegas, Nevada for this opportunity, and you must have at least 1 year of customer service experience, preferable in retail or healthcare. So according to the Glassdoor, the pay should be somewhere between $11 and $17 an hour, and you can learn more about this opportunity and click the first link in the description of the video and you can find out all the details here, so what they are required actually. So go ahead and check it out, guys. So the next one is Lionsbridge. So they are currently hiring for ad assessors, and you must be living in the United States for at least last 5 years and be familiar with current and historical business media, sports news, and social media affairs in the US. So according to Glassdoor, the pay should be around $15 an hour, and you can learn more about this opportunity by going directly here. You can find out all the details here. They have also program descriptions and what does the job involve and who is suitable for the job and what are the requirements of this. You can find out all the details here. So go ahead and check it out, guys, and apply for this. So the next one up is Kelly Services. So they are currently hiring for HR assistants, and you must have previous experience with a learning management system, guys, and or a corporate learning and a development organization. So you need to have a very good skills with Excel and other Microsoft Suite program. So guys, this position pay up to $16 per hour, and you can learn more about this opportunity by clicking the link below in the description. Okay guys, so let's talk about our last one. So last one is Work Opportunities Unlimited. So they are currently hiring for a business developers in New Hampshire, Maine Connecticut, Vermont and Massachusetts, Florida, Rhode Island, Maryland and Virginia. So the great thing is about that, no specific qualifications are given and it sounds like sales experience and data entry skills are involved. So according to Indeed, the pay should be somewhere between $14 to $15 per hour. And you can learn more about this opportunity by clicking the link below on the video. So go ahead and check it out, guys. You can find out all the details here. So these are the six websites, guys, I'm going to talk about. Go ahead and apply for this and start making money. But guys, what if I tell you there is an easy way you can start? So if you don't want to trade time for money, and this is what I am doing. So click the first link in the description of this video, guys, and I will share with you more information about the system. Guys, the people who gone through the system are now generating their first sale online. So it's definitely worth your time to check it out. So click the first link in the description and I will share with you more information. So guys, that's it for today's video. And if you like this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, make sure you do. Thank you so much, guys, for watching my video. Have a nice day.